Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We're heading down. We're going to continue with the main story that's down here, I believe. It doesn't show up on the map for whatever reason. You have to actually come here, but works out alright. I figured it out. It's no big deal. It's a little weird that when you pull up your map, it doesn't show down here, so it doesn't show you Top of the World or Prisoner X. We want to do Prisoner X. I plan on doing the side missions here, but I'm not promising that I'll do them all. I need... She is over here.
Hey, over here.
Wait, how do I... Hold up, I gotta go around the outside. Right? Where am I going? This isn't right. Where am I going? No, it says I'm, like, right on top of it. Ah, here we go. She's right in here. Okay, Prisoner X.
You again. Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground. Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday. Whatever. What do you want? My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Krugersec mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic. Can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Faith, you there? Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot up at the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
Alright, where are we going? Alright, so we need to head to the mainframe. Krugersec mainframe and get the information on Noah, which won't be an easy task, but I think I can handle it. Let go! Oh crap. Oh, I made it. I made it. What?! Why did you let go? What the hell is that? What is that, dude? What is that? I can't believe it. Thank you for pulling up this time. It was so hard about that last time. How far away is this on the... Oh my god. We're gonna be running for the whole episode. This is so far away, this is ridiculous. So ridiculous. So I'm actually kind of interested. I wish there was like a percentage. There might be, I just don't see it. Of how far I was through the game, I just like, you know, kind of know how far through the game I am. I have a feeling maybe halfway. That sounds about right. Maybe a little less than half. Maybe more than half. Who knows? Okay, swing. gotta slide under this or crouch.
Hey,
what the?
I'm over here.
Really, game? It's gotta go over here, yeah. I didn't have my runner's vision, but I assumed we were heading this way. It looks so close, but yet it's gonna be so far away still. There's an aspect to this game that I really love, like, I like to give you guys my honest opinion if I like it, really like it. But I like to give you guys my honest opinions about games and, not say, oh, I love every game, just because I'm playing it on my channel. Like, there are elements of this game that I love, and there are elements of this game that I don't really like. The combat...
It's beautiful. There's so much interesting stuff in it.
The combat, without there being a difficulty option, is really easy. It's really kind
of
clunky.
Is it fluid that you inject? It's full of nanites that merge with your body. It connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about becoming
the
grid.
Over here.
Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. Well, can't people do it on their own? I heard there's something about the limbic system that I don't get. Yet.
Okay, but look. Okay, I got an achievement. Praise the run. Reach full focus and keep it going. Is that Mirror's Edge making an homage to...
The belts are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems. It works.
Is that...
anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against Krugersek?
But is that like their homage to Dark Souls? With Praise the Sun? You doing Praise the Run? If that is, that's awesome. And we will get back to Dark Souls 3. We will get back to that dancer. I'm gonna suck so bad when I go back to Dark Souls. Because I haven't played it in so long. It's been like a month since I played Dark Souls 3, which is crazy. I can't believe I haven't played Dark Souls 3 in that long. But I will be back. We will be back doing Dark Souls 3 playthroughs, cosplay playthroughs. I'm getting kind of excited to do the Ciri cosplay that I have for the Witcher 3 Ciri. That one's gonna be kind of fun. I am gonna go through on my OP build though. I also need to do my Queen Reject build, which is kind of the final one. And, that might be like an ongoing long series, like when I do my Witcher Revisited. That'll just be uploaded, you know, whenever. It's not gonna be like something it's not gonna be a permanent daily upload until it's finished. It'll just be random. You know, if I play on the character and I record, then it'll get uploaded. Maybe it'll be the Midnight series, because... like I said, the plan was actually to have a Midnight series for a game, but I just haven't. So maybe that's what it'll be. You just jump off. Maybe I'll go like every other day on the Midnight series with I wanted to call it like From Zero to Max or something like that. I don't even know if I'm going the right way anymore. I'm not. But I want to grab this. No! Oh shit, what the hell? Well, okay. Not sure how I goofed that up. What was I gonna say? I have no idea what I was gonna say. Where am I? Yo, look at the- where am I? What the hell, dude? My checkpoint is inside a... what the hell? I've glitched inside the wall! You have got to be kidding me. What the heck is this? Oh, you've got to be kidding me, man. What is this? What is this, dude? come on! Why am I getting glitched in... This happened in the last episode. I got glitched inside something. This is beyond stupid. No, I can't do anything. I gotta reload checkpoint, which is gonna be... Oh my god. Why, game? Why? So this episode is going to be running. We're literally just going to be running in this episode because... Look at this bullshit, man. Are you fucking kidding me? That's a fucking joke, dude. We are all the way fucking back here. I can't believe it. Like, that's enough. Like, now I'm pissed. How do I... Show me the surface. Can I fast travel from here? I don't even know where the hell... Wait, what the hell? It's like... What the fuck? Okay, so there's that. I don't even know... Hold up. I have stuff disabled on my map legend. Yeah, here we go. Safe houses. Okay, I can't fast travel there. It's the closest I can... Okay, I can fast travel to this location. Whatever. Let's just go to this location. I didn't think of this the first time, but thank God I thought of it this time. After I caught that hot BS. Alright, where am I? Can't see. Alright. Now, where am I going? Grab that first. What the hell, game? Drop down, Faith, drop off. Oh my god. Oh my god. This episode is gonna kill me. It's gonna be the death of me. It is legit going to be the death of me. Alright, so now I need to pull this down. Okay, now I need to bounce up. And I didn't bounce up far enough. Good job. There we go. Okay. Nah, whatever, forget it. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, hello, runner's vision. Where are you? Thank you. Okay, it wants me up top. How does it want me to get up there? Hello, okay, runner's vision. I see how it's gonna be. Okay, it won't let me grab that. I can't reach this. Like, what the fuck? Okay, now it tells me to go this way. What the hell? This is why I said their runner's vision is stupid, because it doesn't work. Okay, I'm not sure what the point of runner's vision taking me down here was. None of these are open. Oh, it wants me. Okay. Dude, I hate runner's vision. Okay, how do I get out of here? Okay, why did I run out? Oh my gosh, you know what? Just forget it. Forget it, I'm not even gonna complain. Oh my gosh, I almost slid off the edge there. Now, do I go up? What is it supposed to be? Is this just showing me the layout of the map and where I need to get to? Water that I probably can't swim in because I don't know why game developers don't let you swim. My favorite when I was younger was Assassin's Creed. Like, I'm a highly trained assassin, but I can't swim. Like, I'm murdering people on the daily, but I can't swim. Oh, shit. I done fucked that up. Honestly, if I can just go without getting glitched again, I'll be happy. What the hell? Oh, runner's vision. Where are you? Oh, and it didn't give me the jump. It didn't give me the super jump. Alright, can I get this time? Thank you. Okay, that didn't work out. Thought it would. Oh, runner's vision. Assuming I need to go in here. Oh, runner's vision, where are you? There you are. Okay, I don't know what I'm... How did I miss that? How on earth did I miss that? And I fucked it up again now. What am I doing wrong? Alright, what am I doing wrong here, game? Get a running start. Okay, whatever. There we go. We almost here? I feel like I've been free running to get to this area forever. We're still not even here. I have gotten better at those. Not as trash anymore. Alright, Prisoner X. Isabel Kruger confirmed that Noah is alive. but you still don't know where he's being held. The information is only available at Kirker Sec headquarters, aka the Dogs. Plastic has promised to help you get inside, but her solution might not be an easy one.
Plastic.
All right.
I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow. The VTOL should arrive any second now. Get ready, Faith. To catch it before they leave. Follow it, and then use the mag to attach to it when they stop to hover. Damn it!
Okay.
They're going to the wrong coordinates, idiots! Go after it, Faith!
Come here! Go ahead, come here!
Stay on the VTOL. They should be stopping somewhere ahead to check on a building.
Come here, you stupid VTOL. Grab that. Pull up. God, it won't stop! And... okay, that's not what I wanted, but it worked. Is this stupid VTOL stopping anywhere? Like... I like how it's waiting for us.
Finally! That stupid pilot can't navigate at all. I got them to stop. Use the mag before they leave.
Alright, there we go.
I feel a bit exposed here, Plastic.
Don't worry. You're shielded by their interference field.
But what if someone sees me? You know, with their eyes?
Oh, well, they probably won't.
Okay,
probably.
Where do I get off?
At the landing pad, of course. Then make your way through the maintenance tunnels to the Big Dog, where their service stacks are. Faith, they're diverting the VTOL to construction. You have to get off.
What the hell? I can't let go here!
No, don't kill yourself. That would be stupid. I mean, get off when they pass by the building.
Where am I supposed to jump off?
Get off now!
Okay, I'm at the top of the pup. Nothing broken. I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the Big Dog.
Oh, runner's vision. I will try to finish this quest in this episode. Hopefully it's not like an hour-long quest or anything.
If you can't find a way in, try go- To access prisoner data, you have to connect to the main server stack in the Big Dog. You can get down through the elevator shafts.
Hopefully though, this isn't like an hour-long mission. Or longer. Said make my way down, right? Okay, now where does it want me to go? Oh, here we go. What the? Why didn't it grab on, man? I did exactly what you're supposed to do. I ran across the wall to it. thinking it would grab it, but nope, we just ran right on over. And of course, we're all the way back at the beginning. It's right there. I should run across. Thank you. Why didn't that work last time? Ah, I can actually make that jump. Tough. Oh, okay, hold on. We're riding this thing down. There we go. Now where? Over here. Okay, okay, from here, where do we go? Wait, what the hell?
But the auditive effects are strong enough for more for the research, don't you agree?
I do. And it would be a tremendous addition if we didn't have to rely on visuals alone.
I'll talk to Director Thorne tomorrow.
What are you doing tonight?
Nothing planned. Why? I'm not cycling topside last week.
I was thinking maybe you'd like a drink. Or just coffee or whatever.
Are you asking me out?
I guess I am.
All right. Is that girl asking for late night sex over coffee?
The elevator shaft. What next?
Let's check. Yeah, you're close to the umbilical. Make your way through maintenance to the outside and then cross there.
There we go. Am I even going the right way? There we go.
This better be worth it.
You're the first ever to break into the docks. You'll be a legend if you survive.
Well, thanks for the vote of confidence, Plastic. Okay, so we're gonna make a look.
What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No. Not anymore.
Once you get to the sand system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of Krugersec in glass. I wish I could be there.
Okay, there we go. What? Really, dude? Really? This game! What? Oh my god. Sometimes this game, it makes me want to blow my brains out.
At the main server stack. That's the heart of Krugersec in glass. I wish I could be there.
Really? What? Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind playing this game. I'm going to lose my mind.
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main server stack.
What? Oh my god! This game, man. This game.
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of...
I thought it was stop. Okay, that's my fault. I thought it was stopping. Because usually, you know, when I jump down there and roll, it stopped. No, but this time, they decided to mix it up on me this time, so I get fucked. Okay, can I not have this be stupid again?
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of Krugersek in glass. I wish I could be there. You should connect to one of the priority switches.
What the fuck? Why? Again? Why is this happening to me? Why? Why is this happening to me?
You should connect to one of the priority switches. Then I can take it from there.
Okay, well, the game at least gave me a checkpoint when I vaulted off the edge for no damn reason.
Server stack is a maze.
Yeah, well, it wasn't designed with humans in mind. Pure machine space. Pure function. I bet it's beautiful.
Oh my god. I just want this episode to be over. Just put me out of my misery. Just put me out of my sweet misery. What the? No. How do I just let go? Why is that, like, not an option in this game, to just let go?
Also, you should note that when you connect me, we will be noticed. I can delay the security routine a little, but it's impossible to avoid detection completely. I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything. Kuma says hi, by the way. He seems to like you. And he doesn't like anyone. There's something wrong with his emotional response out.
Unbelievable, dude.
I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything. Kuma says hi, by the way. He seems to like you.
Unfucking believable, dude.
I'm wrong with his emotional response algorithm, but I can't find the error.
Unbelievable, dude. This episode
right,
was
connecting to a priority switch now.
Come up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
I'm working on it. And open up! Oh my. Hurry up with your decontamination process. Okay. Now get some speed. Wow, is this really gonna be this easy to get out? Lee, what the? Oh.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one.
Okay.
Alright, you're on full alert. I hope you make it.
Come here, guy with the gun. I can just outrun the guys without guns. Hey, guy with a gun, come here. Wait, you're dead? Doo-doo. Oh, what the hell? Hello, guy with gun. Come here, guy with gun. No, guy with gun, not guys with nightsticks. Ready, come here. Come here. Alright, guy with gun, come here. I said guy with gun. Thank you. Okay, I didn't know that I couldn't go down there. So I just have to run around up top. Alrighty then.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one.
Okay, what if I just stay in here? Do they know I'm
all
here?
Right,
I don't think.
Full alert. I hope you make it.
I don't think they know I'm in here. I don't think they can come and get me in here. Okay, maybe they do know I'm here. Where is this next train? Just stay here in the air, in the... Oh, train, where are you? Alright, so I guess we're just gonna sit in here. We're just gonna chill, hang out, and wait. I'll give this until, like, if it gets to 40 minutes in the recording and nothing has come, I'll assume that we need to, I'll assume I need to actually leave this area for the train to come, but I was wondering what that weird beeping noise is. I think it's the alert that Krugersek is under, because now that it's at a 2, it beeped once to go to 1, I think, and now it beeped twice to go to 2. Train! They know I'm a... Wow, you have some awful aim. Hold B to disrupt. I don't even see any enemy. Oh, there they are. I don't know what keeps beeping. Alright, let me get out of here. Do I need to kill everyone, I wonder? Oh, hit him with the- hit him with the movement! Bitch! Oh, you're dead. That's what you're gonna do now. Hey, can we get off the stairs? Where is the next train, dude? This is kinda crazy. And you get one. Hey, dude with the gun, come here. Dude with the gun! This little dick monkey. Dude, shoot his gun at me. What the fuck? Where's the guy shooting the gun? Get out of here. What the fuck? Where'd he go? What the hell? I hate that when you're doing any sort of run whatsoever. Where the hell is this train, dude? This is kind of ridiculous. Now, what the fuck? I thought you were disrupted. I hear the train. I hear the train.
The next
What? Okay. I was getting ready to lose my mind.
Way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
We were about 30 seconds from Code Red.
He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.
Alright, Prisoner X completed. Little girl found. Alright, we've got some upgrade points. Okay, can't upgrade anything there. Let's go to movement. Climb if- hold on. Let me get this last bar of health. Now, let's finish off movement. Let's get the climb efficiency, and then we'll move on to these in the next one. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out!